Okay, I am back here behind the house, digging a little ways, quarter mile something. They're building a new road back through here, and we're having to cross this holler, pretty good holler, and we first thought maybe they would build a bridge across it, but they have decided to just fill it in. And it's going to take a lot of dirt to fill this in. See, it's a pretty good size holler. I don't know where we're going to get all the dirt from. They said it's not going to be a problem. But we'll see. But they've built a culvert instead of a bridge, and they're going to fill it all in over top of it. And they first told us that this culvert would be big enough to... Because we told them it's a pretty good creek back here, you know, and it... comes from good heavy rain, you know, spring rains, it gets pretty wild. And they said, oh, we're going to build a culvert, you know, it's going to be big enough, you can drive a car through it. No, that's not big enough to drive a car. Maybe a radio controlled car, maybe a go-kart, but not a car. It's about 3 foot tall, maybe 5 foot wide. I don't think they're going to be getting too many cars through there. But it's built. They've already started to fill in back here a little bit. They've got a long ways to go, though. But I just wanted to come back here and check out this culvert. You know, it's kind of like a cave, except it, you know, has a way out on the other side. Which is... You see the opening way back there? It's a good 100 yards, if not more. But I just wanted to check it out. Got a floor on it, nice concrete floor, concrete sides and top. Just gonna go down through it and check it out. It should be a good place for the bats to hide out in during the summer. We have a lot of bats here, which I love bats. And this will be another good spot for them to hold up during the summer. But let's go down through here and check this out. You ready for an adventure? Okay, here we go.
Video camera, I'm going to record this. It's in my phone, it's probably a little dark. I won't get about halfway back. Hood off because I can't see y'all bent over. I'm gonna turn this around. I'm worried about ice in here because it's kind of cold. Got a lot of greens. Roof. We've actually covered with thick metal and put the concrete on top of that. Should be good habitat for bats. I'll have to come back this summer and see if any bats are staying in it. Maybe about 4 foot tall, I think. I said 3 in the beginning of the video, but it may be about 4. I guess it's a little taller than 3 now that I'm actually in here. Somebody left a little souvenir. All the workers, I guess. I doubt anybody else is getting back here and been through this. Where's that? Nobody's around. I'm probably the closest one to it. Get bent over. It might be farther than 100 yards. Buckled right there. That's a rock and roll rock or something like right there. It's all caved in. Yeah, we're out there. Oh, good thing it's breaking up. Side. And then in a minute when I rest, we'll head back through. Okay, that was a lot longer than it looks. It may be longer than 100 yards, I'd say it is. My neck got to getting pretty stiff and being all slumped over. Like I said, it's only around, it may be 4 foot tall. I said 3 in the beginning, but I think it's more like 4. Maybe 4 by 6. Now that I've actually been in it, got a little better look at it. But, let's, turn this camera around and head back through it.
Okay, here we go. I got our greens. There's the place where the roof is kind of dented in a little bit still. The roof all the way through looked alright, but that one spot, they probably dropped a big rock right there. Caving in or something. Only dry spot in here. I should have brought a marker and tagged it. Drains up here, actually down on that other end where the water was coming in on the drains. There was another creek that came over the hill there, a small creek. And that's probably where all the water was coming from down on that end. So they pretty much just covered it up. I don't think they really put a culvert or anything in it to divert it. They just covered it up as far as I know. I haven't found any work. Well, they done anything with it. I think they're just planning on letting it just seep out of the ground. I don't know. Pile of debris. That's what I'm afraid of. I'm afraid of eventually it'll just fill up with debris. And this creek can get pretty wild. I've seen it pretty wild. You can start getting those spring rains. Engineers got to do things on paper. Now it looks good on paper, but when you actually do it, it's a different story. And I got a feeling this is just going to fill up with debris. They start backing the creek up, which would be alright with me. Moving a little faster on the way back. I was kind of looking everything over. Some cracks. Part of a form where they formed it to pour the concrete. Bottom. Not too much far to go, about 150 foot maybe. I'd say one of the workers left that there. Huh. 60 foot. That's what that means. It's the only one I've seen down through here, but I think it's farther than 60 feet. I know it is from here. I don't know what that means. There's a big rock that's washed down in here. It might have had something else. We got all the drains marked.
top it would. I would think it would be 6 feet. It's about 40 to 60 feet out here. We're getting close. We're about 60 feet now, I'd say. Oh, and my neck is getting stiff. Water has run in. Water's kind of all coming towards the center. And we're almost out. There's big rocks in here. Oh, and we're out, and I can straighten up. Oh, God. Oh. And here we are at the mouth of the culvert behind my house. Just went through it. Now I get to walk up the big hill and go back to the house, which is probably going to be harder than going through that culvert, but we'll do it. But I just wanted to walk through that, check it out. Looks like it'd be a good habitat for bats later this summer, but like I said, I'm worried about it eventually filling up with debris and everything and becoming clogged, and probably won't be able to get back through it after a while. I wanted to do it. I can say I did. And I guess that's it. I'm going to turn this off and start making my way back to the house. Thanks for watching.